The Owl and the Pussycat. Those who are not familiar with Edward Lear's nonsense should read The Owl and the Pussycat at their own risk. Once we have become acquainted with the meaningless music of the persistent reference, it is impossible to get the words out of your mind. In fact, poems like these stay with you always. This poem will delight you whenever you read it. The Owl and the Pussycat went to sea in a beautiful pea-green boat. They took some honey and plenty of money, wrapped up in a 5-pound note. The owl looked up to the stars above and sang to a small guitar. "Oh, lovely Pussy, oh, Pussy, my love, what a beautiful Pussy you are, you are, you are, what a beautiful Pussy you are." Pussy said to the owl, "You elegant fowl, how charmingly sweet you sing. Oh, let us be married, too long we have tarried. But what shall we do for a ring?" They sailed away for a year and a day to the land where the palm tree grows, and there in the wood a piggy wig stood with a ring at the end of his nose, his nose, his nose, with a ring at the end of his nose. "Dear pig, are you willing to sell for a shilling your ring?" said the piggy. "I will." So they took it away and were married next day by the turkey who lives on the hill. They dined on mince and slices of vines, which they ate with a runcible spoon. And hand in hand on the edge of the sand, they danced by the light of the moon. The moon, the moon, they danced by the light of the moon. Edward Lear. So hi guys, sorry for the background noise, it's raining. And if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.